first time you leave, it can be strange, it can be shocking. Not everybody drives a truck, not everybody drinks sweet tea, not everybody owns a gun and wears a ball cap, boots and jeans. Not everybody goes to church or watches every NASCAR race. Not everybody knows the words to ring a fire or Amazing Grace. Oh, Dixieland, I hope you understand that when I miss my Tennessee home and I've been away way too long, I can't see this world unless I go outside my southern comfort zone. I have walked the streets of Rome, I have been to